Hello everyone. I wanted to switch from Vim to NeoVim for many years, but I never find a very good tutorials to do that. Recently, I came across this YouTuber Typecraft, and he has a very nice 6-episode tutorial on NeoVim setup from scratch. So I basically followed his suggestions and had my NeoVim set up. And for me, I only follow the first 5. The very last one is on debugging, which I don't really use. His style is like, he just do very small changes in each episode. So you can follow exactly what's going on. Okay, let me show you how my final result look like. Let me go to one of my Python folder. And if I wanted to edit, I can go to the main. Let me show you the... First let me show you the auto formatting. So I set it to be on the save. So if I save, it will automatically format the code. There are some changes here because right now I also use the isort. Previously I wasn't using it. So it will change the order of those imports. Also, let me also show you the auto completion. You can see already there are snippet functionalities. So you can set some functional name, then you tab, it becomes the argument name. Then you tab, it will go to the third location. Okay, that's very convenient. And also, let's say we go to the get repos, we just go to definition and automatically goes there. Okay, that's what I want to show for today. Hope it's useful.